I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to add a transition between clips in the CapCut mobile app on an iPhone, iPad, or Android device. Step 1. Open the video project in the CapCut mobile app where you want to add a transition between clips. Step 2. Navigate to the location in the scrubber between the two clips where you want to add a transition. Step 3. Tap the gray box with a vertical line that's located between the two clips. A menu featuring transitions pops up at the bottom of the screen. Step 4. Tap to select a transition. A preview of that transition applied to your video will play in your video player. After selecting a transition that you like, tap the drop-down arrow to close the transition menu. The gray box in between the two clips will now feature a sideways hourglass indicating that you have a transition applied there. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.